everyone. This is Python Pop, a series of quick videos explaining different Python functions and commands. In this video, what I want to talk about is the print function, but more specifically, the sep argument that falls in that print function. And you can see it right here. Now, the default sep, or the default separator, is a space. So if I were to type print, and then let's just go ahead and start off with hello world, sep wasn't really applied because I didn't separate my objects. I left them as one complete string. So let's actually try it now. We're going to say print, and then we'll have hello, and we'll put a comma separating our objects, world, two different strings. I didn't put a space after the O or before the L, but look what happens. That comma takes care of it because that's the default setting for sep. But let's say we don't want that. Let's say we want to change it up and we don't want a space when we have a comma. Let's go ahead. Type back in our hello world. And this time, after we write out our different objects, we're going to put a comma and then our argument sep. And we're going to set that equal to no space. If I put a space in here, it would be the same as the default function. So let's not do that. And there we have it. When we run that, notice that there is no space in between there. And there's many different things you can put in there. It's just a string, so let's try something else. I'm going to take this same exact thing I just had, copy it in, and now, as opposed to no space, I'm going to put an exclamation mark. Maybe somebody's really happy and they're shouting in, hello world. Or let's say I want multiple spaces. Yeah, I can hit the space bar and then hold it down some undefined time, or let's just multiply this by how many spaces we want. I'm going to put a single space in between my quotes, and then let's multiply that by 10. And there we have it. There's 10 spaces of separation between hello and world. So hopefully that cleared up or introduced you to sep. And that wraps up this video. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.